Line change by Philadelphia.
Might be a little power on power. That's interesting. Trying to get Giroux against Crosby.
Crosby shoots, he scores! Just 15 seconds in!
Kenny, it's okay to change on the fly, but you better make sure you get guys moving when they change. Puck goes in deep. Everybody's kind of disjointed. And then the quick pass, Derek Englund up the wall, stretches everybody out. Crosby gives it up, gets it back. Matt Cole can't track him to the net. You're caught flat-footed. Look at 25 and White. He can't match the tempo. 1-0 Pittsburgh. Quick strike offense personified. But Kenny, if you're gonna change on the fly, you gotta make sure you're moving. Guys were at half speed transition there. And now Danny Bylsma, he takes Crosby off the ice and comes with these guys like Jordan Staal, who he wants to play against Giroux.
Sidney Crosby scored the first goal in game one. It took 3:43. In game two, Crosby gives the Penguins the lead just 15 seconds in. What's going on with Grigoroff here?
You know what? I wouldn't be able to tell you. Brad Bizarro wins the line in the front. He's having a tough time with his pad right now, the strap on his pad. This also could be a delay tactic. That's Brad Bizarro, which has been in this league for a long time. He's a veteran guy. But it's a great job by Pascal Dupuis getting the streaking Crosby. Get it, give it, get it back, and score. And unless you're moving, Kenny, you're not going to be able to match 87's pace.
The goal by Crosby ties a Penguins postseason record, quickest goal from the start of a game. Greg Malone scored 15 seconds in back in April of 1981 in St. Louis.